previously on BX Plays.
Oh! Oh, wow. Oh, he got fucking knocked the fuck out!
Listen to me, hello, this way. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'll pick you up. I know. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah.
Go on! Oh, right. Sorry.
Welcome back to part two.
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning.
Who messed with us?
I've been selected for outside.
Hey. And who's playing this?
That's such crap.
Me?
Soldiers.
No, who's playing this?
Outside.
Frogsy.
I'll make sure to tell.
No, who is playing this?
Luke.
No, who is playing this?
Playing?
Yeah.
Me?
No, who is playing? Who
am I playing as?
No, who's playing?
I'm playing.
Fuck's sake. Welcome to BX Plays. Welcome to fucking BX Plays, The Last of Us Part 2, and we just went through an emotional
like
rollercoaster.
Idiot.
Shut up. We went through an emotional rollercoaster. And this, oh, he's got a snipe.
I thought I was a swash sticker.
What the fuck is wrong with you? It's a firefly symbol, man. It's an F.
What if it was the other way, like a swash?
No, in no way would that look like a switch.
And what if it was your rear end?
It would, does it? What the fuck?
Huh?
What was she trying to do? Wait. Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh!
You got need!
Hands on your fucking head, boy.
I just got a throw. Hey, go back. Watch him.
Hey, watch them.
Yeah. What's gonna happen? Okay, then, never mind. That failed.
Your voice went through my body.
All right, he could.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
Yeah, bet that fucking bastard was as well.
Where are we going?
Over there.
I got a song in which.
For some reason, in some ways, this reminds me of The Purge.
It does.
Especially the second film. Second film, I can't lie, is actually decent.
Yeah.
It was pretty decent.
At least it had a story too.
Yeah. And at least it didn't have a stupid little kid letting a complete stranger in the house and then lock themselves in there.
Fucking stupid.
Stupid. What are we meant to do?
What am I?
Oh, go through them. Yeah.
Be cool.
What's your business here?
Had the day off.
He's got nice eyes.
Alright, move on through.
That's very bloodshot.
I know, yeah.
Okay. Oh! Oh. Oh, now you gotta find an alternative way. Alternative way to get in.
Ah.
Pull back. X.
Pull back.
Oh. Oh my god.
Like it was Xbox.
All civilians must clear the surrounding area.
That is insane.
Oh no. She's fast.
I know. I thought I was gonna trip over the stairs for a moment.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Patch me up, bitch.
Stupid American. Banjo.
Equip. All right.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints.
I know.
We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Right.
Why can't you run inside the building?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
It's probably like a teacher. What the fuck?
I was there.
I don't know.
Hey, why is the man just casually sitting there?
I know. Yeah.
He just used it.
By himself.
No. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too.
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene?
Who's Robert?
What are the fireflies?
I don't know. Apparently, this Robert guy set up her to get beaten up.
No, well, set up the group to get fucked up.
Hey, you stay out of trouble.
Look
right?
At him.
Terry's gonna be out in force soon.
What's he doing, lazy ass?
With his pigeons.
Oh no.
Yo, bro.
You can hear him snoring.
I know.
Marlene looking for
you. See, he can't run.
Yep.
What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the fireflies do.
Firefly. Won't you shut your eye?
Okay.
This is
awesome. Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, so they're telling me if someone walked
Joel,
in.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna go on the other side and push towards her.
I know, yeah.
And she pushed towards you.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Take it easy out there. Bye.
Leg broke.
God, this place reeks.
Whoa, that is
dark. Gotta watch them throw away down here.
Do you have a flashlight? Oh, okay. There one.
Oh, run. Yay.
Let's grab our gear.
Alright.
Wow, you are not a PS4 person. Get up.
Oh.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Jeez. We got ourselves a handgun.
9 mil.
A lot of ammo.
I don't know if the shots count.
Gas mask.
And a backpack.
And
what was that?
I don't know. I think that was a flashlight.
Chris.
Alright, Texas.
Sweet.
Boost me up.
I thought you were about to shoot
me. Shot where?
Over there, to the right.
How?
To the right.
Oh.
What do?
Look at him.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Go on, baby.
Nice.
Can you let me out?
Come on.
Grab me, bitch.
Oh.
She's very strong.
I know. Her name ain't Ronda Rousey, though.
Go on.
Oh, if you can make that jump, you can make the other one.
Alright. Yes.
Be careful.
What am I not?
Got a trick question. Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Hold on.
Well, I am a romantic type.
You got your ways.
Jeez!
Smooth talker.
He got the snook snook.
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Where's the ladder? In the bushes?
No.
No. Ladder.
Hey, try over there.
What?
She said try over there and... Oh.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Send it into a WWE match.
Oh, no. So if it's that lack of commentary, we're just like concentrating.
I know, yeah.
You must be thinking of someone else.
Shouldn't we be concentrating on this?
It's all relative.
This way.
Oh yeah, when I went gym, right?
Yeah.
And after I went, I was coming home.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a bunch of little primary school kids going by.
Yeah.
Robert still got our guns.
For his sake.
And I only heard that one sentence from one
back,
of the kids.
Yeah.
It was a little
speaking
Indian boy.
Oh.
He was talking to his friend.
Hold up.
I think.
Yeah.
Spores.
He was talking to his friend and
He's
talking to his friend.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, I'm Indian sometimes.
What?
I'm like, what? How, what?
Coming out of something.
How can you be Indian sometimes?
I don't understand what he tried to make, what point he tried to make.
God, he's not that old.
Ugh.
Better keep your eyes and ears open.
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a corpse.
It's an infected.
What is that coming out of?
Dicks.
That does look good.
We should be able to fit through here.
Okay. Then the building just collapsed.
Yeah.
Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Oh, watch it.
My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Okay.
Poor bastard.
You didn't even give him a chance to talk.
I would just kill him.
He was about to say something. He was going to make his final request. He just shot him in.
He needs to die. He was infected.
He didn't need
so
to die. He wanted to ask you something. He was like,
please save my life, but clearly.
No, he said, don't leave me to turn.
Oh, well, he was going to die anyways.
God. Where are you going?
I'm trying to see if there's any, like, things in the rooms.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh.
Oh yeah, he does this sick ability where he can hear stuff.
Oh crap.
How you wanna handle it?
I just wanna see you go up against a clicker.
What is that?
You'll see.
Strangle him to death, motherfucker.
Spin the cell! Hold it up. Yeah, that's like a forever thing. The focus thing. Don't let them
move. Wait. How do I turn off my flashlight?
It's not the witch. It's not Left 4 Dead. Oh, ammo. Oh, that is not ammo. That is, that was part of a wall. Oh, I was about to say, I thought she was chasing you. Okay. No, don't waste ammo.
Oh. Yes, yes.
Oh, that feels good. Oh, no, I'm not playing.
Alright, that's all.
You only got...
See the accuracy right there?
Not a lot of bullets. Yeah, that was actually no score.
Why is her neck so long?
She's a woman.
So women's necks are naturally long.
Some of them. Have you seen their necks?
Oh, yeah, I have actually. Yeah.
Exactly. I'll try and make me look like a bad boy. Bastard.
Fresh air.
Fresh air.
Yeah, that's not fresh water.
I know.
That's one thing I love really about green. The outside. No. The city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
What does an expired air freshener smell
like? I really don't know. It's in like an aerosol can, so how does it...
No, it can expire. Let me see if deodorant...
What would it do?
Yeah, it's got an expire. Oh no.
Through here.
What would it do? Explode or
blow up. Yeah, blow up in your hand.
I got it.
Oh shit. Assassin's Creed.
Oh, she's not.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Oh, you gotta jump down then.
Yeah, you gotta jump in here, I guarantee it.
Oh.
Be a leader, would you?
I'll get it.
Jump down. It's not far. Just jump. Leg broke. fingers somehow snap.
Here, pass it to me.
Take it, bitch. What?
What? What did you do?
Press Y. Maybe I was too far away from you. Here you go.
Just pull it next to him.
You got babs.
How are you gonna get back up?
I think I can handle it.
Jeez.
How strong is she?
I think Ronda Rousey's got. Is that how you say her name?
Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey's got her money.
Ronda. Now how am I? Oh, she's gonna pull me up in it.
No. I love it. I just didn't reach. She's
this
a bitch.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
This bitch.
Then how? How are you gonna get back up? Alright, turn left. Oh.
Getting close.
Oh. Oh. Through there. And then go all the way around.
I thought this bitch was gonna just leave me.
Brick.
Oh.
sure there ain't any soldiers around.
What's that?
Where?
Mean?
Come on.
Don't know. Parkour. Parkour.
How do you crouch?
Parkour. I say parkour.
Parkour.
Parkour. Money Pacquiao, Pacquiao.
You say Money Pacquiao?
Money Pacquiao.
Okay. Not racist at all. Reminds me of Dead Island.
I'm shadow boxing.
You just punched him.
That's not working.
Well.
Hey, little man. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
What, no thank you? Fucking rude.
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Oh, man.
Good to go. Come on.
Oh, damn.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the call.
Now, you hear me?
Okay.
You got a typical white boy haircut.
Yeah, oh my god, the fucking Macklemore haircut.
I hate that.
They piss me off.
They look like fucking robots.
Fucking piss me off. It's worse when there's a big group of them.
Yeah, I know.
A big group of white boys, all the same haircut, skinny jeans, and like...
They have like a checkered shirt or something like that.
Yeah. Looks your right?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Oh, fuck you. Well, he died.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Hey, she has been around the block.
I know.
Can you hear, like, knife shopping?
Yeah, I think it's here.
Oh. Hello. He spotted you. That's a brick. For a second, I've been sharpening a brick.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Something shining. There it is.
No, what is there?
Oh.
Drafting notice.
Yeah, but what's that?
Should I view it?
One info. Oh, hello. Okay. Rude bitch. Fuck, I have no fucking mind to kick you in the fucking head.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf.
Is there no loyalty.
What?
No loyalty.
I know. And what were those?
He looks like someone that went to college.
Really?
Oh, the ration cards, yeah. Look at him.
I can't zoom in, though.
Oh, never mind then.
No, I can't even crouch.
Well, when you see the video again, then you'll recognize.
Yeah. What are these marks in the door? Just graffiti or something? Or?
Yeah.
What does that say?
Look for the light. Oh, the motto.
The
motto.
Motorola.
Here we go.
Which is Robert.
You're about to fire.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert.
They're beefing.
You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
Okay.
Shit skin. He's a bit rude.
Bitch.
Shit. Okay. Oh, okay. He got no fucking scope. He just got. Oh, he.
Stay crouched, Panda, just to protect yourself.
Get the angle on.
Yeah, you'll like this mechanic, actually.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
shit.
Shoot then! Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit!
Okay. Never mind.
Okay,
And he climbs on the table! This is meant to be hard.
Nicely done, Texas.
Oh yeah, take all the ammo.
You too.
Oh, never mind.
I can't even take anything. Oh, I actually use the bullet holes in the head. Look.
Yeah.
That's pretty sweet.
Checks. Let's go put in. On the GTA. She get going on. Wow, he left a puddle.
Any ammo?
And he left a puddle through the pavement. Oh.
His arm's stuck inside.
Oh.
I got shot in my arm.
Alright,
well. New entry will guys personnel only. Oh wow, look, it actually
what?
Showed the blood dripping.
Okay. Yeah.
That's crazy, man.
Told you, man. PS4.
Bitch, let me
give me your hand.
See? Wouldn't I see this if this was on Xbox 2?
You won't.
There you go.
So, we ran out of time.
Yes, guys.
Next time BX plays, we will probably be in the next scene.
Hopefully.
Because we don't want you to... Okay. We don't want you guys to watch this drag on.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for watching, and next time on BX Plays. Bye.